to this day, clozapine is hands down the most effective drug for schizophrenia, all things considered. That's a loaded statement, so I want to qualify in the grand consideration of things. Clozapine is probably the best drug for schizophrenia. Think of clozapine as a non-dopaminergic drug. And if you look at this population, this at least 30% of people with schizophrenia that have this condition, poorly chosen name, treatment-resistant schizophrenia, non-dopamine schizophrenia, 50%, one half of them, will find the clozapine is both tolerated in terms of side effects as well as effective. It's a no-brainer choice, but I might detect that my voice is getting a little more impassioned. I am, because in the United States, only 4% of people with schizophrenia have clozapine in their treatment. If we think that 30% of people with schizophrenia have this disease entity that responds in 50% of cases to clozapine, then we should have at least 15% of people with schizophrenia in the US mm-hmm. on clozapine. If you look to any country in Europe or Australia or China, you'll find that between 20 and 30% of people with schizophrenia are on clozapine. So the real world data says that we ought to, if we adhere to simple treatment algorithms that are designed on evidence, that we ought to have 15 to 20% of people with schizophrenia in the United States on clozapine. We have 4% of our patients with schizophrenia on that drug. And clozapine is the only drug that the FDA has recognized as having an ability to reduce suicide. And people with schizophrenia attempt, 50% of people with schizophrenia attempt suicide, and 10% die by suicide. So the fact that we have 4% of people with schizophrenia on clozapine, we ought to have 20, means that 16% of the 3 million people in America with schizophrenia are at risk of suicide, which could be prevented by simply giving them the right medicine. There's no end to options to help people with mm-hmm. schizophrenia achieve much higher levels of recovery. Oftentimes, full recovery is a realistic goal. When people respond to clozapine, it's oftentimes much bigger and better response than you get from other drugs. Thank you.